Bonjour, je m'appelle Karim Mehdi, and today I'm going to present you my creation for the Bols Advocaat, which the cocktail was inspired by this iconic French dessert called Tatin. And the idea was to translate it to a cocktail that loved the dessert. So we can start with Bols Advocaat. I'm going to start with 30 ml of it. And it's like a creamy egg liqueur. It's lovely, it's going to give that custard flavor to it. Then we're going to add 20 ml of Bols butterscotch, and it's going to add a caramel flavor to the cocktail, as well as a little bit of saltiness. Then I'm going to add 20 ml of brandy, and brandy will complement the Advocaat. And we'll add 5 ml of vanilla extract, just add that little bit of sweetness and vanilla flavor. And 2 drops of orange bitters. And 15 ml of apple compote. And a pinch of salt will exacerbate all the flavor. We'll add some ice. And give it a really good shake. I serve the drink with sliced buttered and caramelized slices of apple, which will complement the cocktail just like Tatin.